Yea, who shall be consigned to a state of endless misery, fulfilling the words which say, they that have done good shall have everlasting life, and they that have done evil shall have everlasting damnation. And thus it is. Amen.